Oh, is this? Yeah, Rukra. I guess that makes sense. There aren't really many other good candidates within the game to be champion. Not life orb or anything. I'm not getting any ship on it. There's no way to stall. What? How did you know? You should. Oh man. It's Dragon Dance that makes it fast. Come on, I just need to get through this Tyranitar so the toxic spikes. Oh, it has damage. Of course, it has damage. I guess I'm not one to talk, but... Okay. Okay. You're just gonna do that, huh? It's either gonna Dragon Dance, or it's gonna hit me with a Earthquake or an Iron Tail or a Hydro Pump, something to that effect. I'm gonna read that it sets up. It did not set up. Gotta live one hit. Just gotta live one hit. Okay. Tail will take me down. Possibly. It's also possible that it needs two races to get. That's what I'm gonna bank on. I need chip damage. My team relies on, my strategy relies on chip damage to win. No Iron Tail. Okay. I've got the C though. The fortunate thing is that I've already used my Mega. There's the Iron Tail. I guess I was sort of hoping I would be able to heal Floraligo all the way and take advantage of Sturdy. And I could do that now while Leech Seed chips it away. But who's more likely to survive, Floraligo or Derp? Against this, Derp is resistant to both its water and steel type attacks. And it was Tyranitar that had Stone Edge, right? Although, I wouldn't put it past this Delta Haxorus to know Stone Edge. Yeah, I can't risk it knowing something like Stone Edge. I have to rely on Sturdy, because that's the only 100% effective. I don't give up. I'll do what I have to do to win. Alright, so we've seen Iron Tail or Iron Head or whatever it was, and we've seen Waterfall. And we've seen Earthquake. I don't think we've seen the fourth move. I can't afford to revive Derp and sack up Floraligo if I don't see that fourth move. Because it could be Stone Edge. Crits. Even if you do my whole HP bar and damage, I'm hanging on with Sturdy. Okay, this gives me an opportunity. I could Earthquake for damage of my own. That's probably the best call. I don't mind where this hell item was. And if he goes for a full restore again at some point, then I'll be able to deal much more damage with Earthquake now that it doesn't have its berry. Yep, okay. How many full restores you got for me, mate? A set of Dragon Dances, if you please. Alright, this is my chance to heal. Okay, this is a pickle now. Because I don't have chip on this Haxorus. if I heal, but I'm just back down to 1 HP. And I don't outspeed. We'll have to rely on Dirk. Never mind. Okay. That's something I can take advantage of. As you wish. Am I actually gonna do this? Is Floor Lego gonna carry me through this fight? Waterfall to your heart's content, my good sir. Oh, I flinched. Well, that's a little unfortunate. Yeah, I'm not gonna hope for a miss. That would just take too long. Even for me. It was automized that whole time. Well, you know what? Oh. Okay, that's something. Oh, I don't know how fast it is. I gotta consider my options. So, worst case scenario, it outspeeds one-shots Dirk. Then I'd have to go into Geneva, and if it outspeeds one shots Geneva, then I'm done. I have no other options. If I go for a bite here, I'm gonna crunch, and then Geneva. If it ain't broke. That, by the way, is it like special somehow? It's not shiny. It's like a shadow here too. I wonder if it's mechanically any different from a regular Mewtwo. I really could have gone for a shadow ball there, but I didn't want to risk it. And now, instead of getting maybe a Shadow Ball, unless it's faster, I get a guaranteed Rock Slide. Well, Rock Slide isn't guaranteed, but you know, whatever. Got two Pokemon left, so Flygon.